Your world. So they added stock industries to Lake Valley. I believe that's what I read. So I am going to fly around and see where they are. Let's see what we got. Okay, Freight Depot's right there. Oil fields. Kind of wondering if they really placed any industries. Like, did they just place industries now? Or did they have industries placed and then release the map? Or they didn't put anything up here. That's odd. Okay. Oh, wait, on the map, it'll tell you. I really want to see how they did the iron ore mine. And the sawmill. Should be right here somewhere. Did they put the base? Right, so the base is there now. Does that mean that, look at the carts. Does that mean that the base is there on my map now? Let's see how they did the sawmill. What? This is so haphazard. So what are you supposed to build a bridge out past the water? That's funny. So they really didn't think this through when they made the map. That's my impression. They just made a map. So let's put some flat areas here, there, everywhere. But let's not really make it so that the industries fit. And look at the coal mine. Oh my God, that is so dumb. For real? Is this for real? That's a coal mine. I don't man. These people sure do some strange things. Refinery. Refinery look different to you? You know what the real question is? Will these barrels roll? Let's see, which way am I facing? These barrels ain't gonna roll, right? Right? Because these have to be facing west in order for them to roll off the platforms, unless they fix that. Am I streaming or what? Let's refresh that. Oh, the internet sucks today. So let's, you know what? Let's save this. Caps lock is on. I'm saving this. Did I check it? Oh, I didn't see the logging camp. Let's go look at the logging camp. Wait a second. Is that the logging camp? Oh, that's a weird spot, man. That is a weird spot. Right, go back to the oil field. And once again, I'm pretty sure this is the Easter egg spot. No, it's the other one. It's over there on top of that mountain. Let's see if we can go into Railroad Studio and add product. Let me detach. As long as I detach, I should be okay. Too many things open. Leave session here. Let's see if we can open this up in Railroad Studio. Nope, can't open. Can't open it. So, I don't know how to edit quantities through a hex editor. Oh, I'd be curious to find out if those oil barrels are actually going to work. gonna have to put that into Steam forums. In the meantime, let me get back to my map. I'm going back to my map. Give me a second here. There she is. So we gotta go and get. Iron carts. Okay. Railroad Studio works when you detach. Then it all works. We should probably make a freight yard. And I think I'm gonna stick with the out and back concept. Just have a central location. Probably want to slow down, and we probably want to fix that track. Where was that track? Did I unpause? Yes, I did. I can't even open this map in Railroad Studio to see the angles, the radiuses, the radii. Did derail up over here somewhere where I think I have too sharp of a turn. This turn looks kind of sharp. That turn looks very sharp. I think we need to change that. Let's go ahead. Let's move the train onto the bridge. We'll change that. But I believe this spot I derailed was over here somewhere. Or maybe even right here. Oh, Ruby, I love your brakes. Yeah, I think it's right here. This was the funny spot. But I'm going to change both spots. Right, this is a work in progress. Yeah, look at that turn. That's ugly. Ugly. I hit both buttons at the same time. Let's just go from here. This has got to get off my screen. Thank you. Let's see what happens if we just connect it. Let's see what railroads will do. If it'll make a nice smooth track transition. Oh yeah, that looks better. Can you dig it? Yes, I can. And then right here, we should delete this. This, hello, this, I'm probably going to lose my 1.5% grade doing this, but it'll be close enough. I really wanted to have a bridge over here. Let's see. That's 30. You know what? I'm doing this wrong because this is not a grade. It was a level. Gotta do this again. 70. It's going to be a curved bridge. I don't care. You know me already, I'm not that picky. I wonder if I just attach this here. Oh, that doesn't look so bad. It's artwork. It's artwork. Oh, we are cooking. Can we get on this street? We should be able to open her up. Let's see if she'll derail. Imagine if pulling in the reverser actually made it go faster. Nice. If I pull this in, it doesn't do anything. So every other game that has steam in it works right, except for this one. Big boy! What's up, dude? Who is that icon? Who is that? Who is that saying hi? Is that Markle? Don't know. Oh, we have to add another Y. I think we should add another Y. Oh, we are gonna have to get off this street because I think when I delete this street to add a switch, the whole street is gonna disappear. So let's get up a little further here. Go ahead and add some fuel in here. Bye. Oh, then the whole thing did not delete. That's cool. We want a right-hand switch here. What's wrong with me? I'm getting my rights and left. I think I'm becoming what's the word? Old. Oh man, why? Why? They have ballast in here, right? Without track embankment. Make it look pretty. We'll make it look pretty. Boom. There we go. That's where I want it. I said make it look pretty. By pretty, I mean not exposed. I don't know, he said. Please, come on, click. Clickety click click. Not high, not deep enough. All right. That is ugly as, you know, the word I'm going to use. We got to make a big freight yard here. Switch rate. I'm going to put another one. In case I want to go somewhere else, then put this back. Let's make sure this is not. It winds up being like 2%. Oh well. This one. Well, we're gonna have to get over this, right? Where's my track? The frigate track though. Think if I just connect this using this method. Actually comes out pretty good. So where are we going to put a freight yard over here? Maybe to the left? Son of a gun, that lines up. Look at that. You know, since there's the hump is here, I should make the freight yard Just right here. Doesn't have to be like huge, right? And then this one could be like the engine shed, which I don't even know what an engine shed looks like right now, but let's see. They should have a center button. Press one button and then the track goes back to center. Let's do this. Throw a switch in for future. Another switch for future. The engine sheds are, I don't even know what they look like now. Engine house, engine house. Let's do an open one. Old. What does it look like? Oh, it's just that. It's only that. You know, controls. Open tutorial. Press any key. Question mark? It says alt slash. Good. Well, now it'll never freaking open. I gotta stop. Every time I open that, it's annoying. And then one of these. How is that old? It's white. I don't like white. Brown? Beige. No, brown for sure. I think that's as straight as I'm gonna get it. Okay, that doesn't suck. And then the freight yard will go. Over here. This is okay. And then make some facsimile of a freight yard. Should we stick with 40 or can we do 30 in freight yards? Let's stick with 40. Just come over here and I don't know. Maybe right here like this. Boom. Oh, these switches suck. Like, how much am I gonna get out of this? Well, hopefully I can fit enough cars here. We want one more to the left. Hold on a second. People yelling in the next room. Don't know if you could hear that or not, but this is a quick and dirty front yard because I don't really need one. Or do I? We'll have to figure out the operation of this railroad, you know? If I, where the hell is this grid? Well, I'll just freaking eyeball in it. It's actually a pretty big freight yard. Think about it. What happened there? It connected it. Oh my God. It connected it. Why is it connecting? Oh, I want to drive an engine down here so bad to see what would happen. Yeah, baby. Let's do it. Then we'll fix it. What do you want? Just go straight in on the middle track. Oh, I have an engine here. Oh. The teleport feature is screwed up. And I shouldn't have used it. Wait a second. I think we can get out of this. Right, don't use that. Someone did tell me the other day that it's broken. Think I'm gonna wait until I get all the necessary doodads in place, the industries and track before I start like detailing, because I'm not even sure if I'm gonna change my mind, maybe do something else. This should all be good. It should bring me right into. Let's park the train anyway before we take an engine and drive down that track. Is hysterical. We could put signs though saying which branch is which and where they go. That might help if anybody joins me. And we'll build a little town over here. Right. I feel like I should be in that siding. I could just leave this train here. For the moment. See, why are you signaling? There's nobody here. So I just want to get into the habit of signaling. Is that a bad thing? Okay, let's see what happens when we drive down this track. This is it. Oh, oh, look at it rocking. 40 is no good. We got to stick with like 45 or 50. This ought to be funny. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, like planned. I'm stuck. Alright, we gotta delete these rails here. And redo them. So nothing weird happened, it just drove off the end. Maybe I should have did it slow, right? Where's the joint? I think it's right there, right? Did it? Why is it? I don't see the link popping up. Because I'm looking over there. Maybe if I look down. It's obviously trying to link. See, there's no link popping up, but if I click that while looking over there. It's going to connect. Quick and dirty. This should probably house everything. Unless I get like 150 cars, which I won't. There's no need for that. Then the physics will take a dump. My computer will take a dump. SimpleRailyard.com. All right. So, what is yard speed? It's definitely not 21. It's definitely not 21. We're going to put these cars on a siding. And we're going to stay with the passenger car. This triple switch is like asking for trouble since it doesn't kick. How many of those log cars do I have? I think I want to up that to six. Virtual brake man, get that switch for me. Thank you. Know, I clicked the mouse three times, but the third one never goes. I think you have to like, I'm clicking it too fast. He's a clicker. I'm gonna get six iron cars, hoppers. Six hoppers. We'll add cars to these trains later. I'm we'll figure out what we can run and can't run. I'm gonna park here for the moment and then go purchase some cars. We're gonna hump them. You know what? Let's bring the other train. Let's bring two of those log cars. I believe it was Teen Scheme number 4. Wasn't it? Yeah, it was 4. Order. Two, three, four, quarter. Why is there only one there? I ordered two. Oh, there it is. I literally did not see it against the, the water tower. I don't know why I put a coupler there. Don't need it. It's going to derail. Nice. Lost all this momentum, though. That's sad. What did I just say? Those triple switches is like asking for trouble. Oh, we have nothing in here. I don't think we need that much wood. Just two. Just so it goes back, because we're not going to be using this right now. That's stupid, annoying. That's an annoying whistle. Please put a whistle changer in the game. This is gonna hurt. Maybe I should slow down a little bit. That has a lot of rolling resistance. Should did have this shouldn't have stopped already. Well, probably there must be a brake on. Wow. How'd that get on? I don't remember leaving that on. I almost want to do another logging run. Kind of hard to hump things when the brakes are on. Okay, let's get this. Now we can get six hoppers. Get your hoppers. All right. Which ones are we gonna buy? There's two kinds, right? I don't know. Doesn't like one hole more than the other. They're both the same weight. Go with this one. I guess red was a thing. We'll go with five. Yeah, this is boring. But necessary, right? But you're cheating. I know. It's the beauty. I get no joy in starting over again for the 100th time. Handbrake. I clicked on it to rerail it. I'm stuck. These are a little buggy. Just a little bit. Oh, here we go. These are like a little quirky to walk on. Why is the brake on this side? Come on, pick it up. Oh. Got it in there. Okay. To kind of hit into each other or what? Trains are us. Well, the hump yard works. It has enough incline to make it to the ends. Got a small hitbox. I bet you I could bring beams and lumber and empty coal cars, iron cars, whatever, hoppers up there. I guess if I make like a everything leaves from the central yard. So like right now I'm going to the iron mine. I should somehow be bringing beams and lumber with me and empty hoppers. So I can both empty it and fill it at the same time. And in every industry I go to, I come back to the yard. I'm just trying to, like, I don't know if that linked or not. I think it did. Check our switches up here. Should we exit out the hump yard over the hump? No. We could though, right? Or is that not really ethical? All right, we want to take this one here. No, we don't. This one here. Get our switches set. We'll see how it does with this going up the hill. Thank you. So yard speed should be like 10 miles an hour, right? I don't know. Why did it slow down? This is the first time down this track. I hope it's okay. All right, see if the hoppers can handle 26, 27 miles an hour. Seems okay. Maybe we should slow down. Should be able to take this full speed all the way up. Probably have a caboose. Great. The stream just went kaput. Sorry guys, internet's doing funny things today. A rock and a track. I wonder if you can delete the rocks. See if we can still fast fill. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is, yeah, it's only 8, it's not 10. Should have bought the other ones. Whatever. It's the same weight. It's kind of weird. It doesn't really show what that is. I hope this doesn't crash. We're just testing basic operation of everything as we go before I start getting fancy. Oh. fatal error. Yes, you can with the EAW. Well, my game crashed, so I don't know where it crashed. But we're gonna shut everything down and restart it. OBS is bugging. I didn't get it. I have to refill all those. I gotta refill them all. That blows. Surprised that rock didn't sounds like a tree. Okay. So using the engine controls with the passenger train caused the problem, I guess. Do I dare do it again? I really don't want to do this, like, run back and forth. Because that will be really annoying. Can I do this on the fly? Or is that a dumb idea? Is 1% enough to keep the train moving? And then we'll do it on the fly. Nope. Come on. I'm afraid to go to 2%. Oh, I think I wasted one. Because I couldn't tell if one dropped. I wasted one. As this train gets heavier, it's going to want to not move. Stop train. That's what I get for trying to be fancy. This is painful. Please don't crash. I just made it. Okay. My stream sucks today. Because the internet sucks today. Oh, wait a second. This cactus does not look so good. Not looking good. That's because the last time I came up here, I backed up, right? My stream is just cutting out. I'm gonna finish this run and then reset the internet. See, we came up at full speed. Did we dare go down at full speed? Can't even watch my own stream. Pay a lot of money for internet. Doesn't work right. Been screwing up like the last 6 months to a year. But they're coming out with fiber. And I should get a 300 megabit up and down. And maybe that'll help. Hopefully we won't have the same issues with the fiber. I didn't actually see them run fiber down my street. So I'm kind of curious. I saw them running on the main streets, but not my street. Unless they did it when I wasn't home or something. And I don't even know if the fiber is supposed to go all the way to your house or just to your node or whatever they call it. I guess the next thing that we add is a smelter, right? What regulator setting do we need to maintain top speed on this street? Like around 55 or so. We're gonna back this train in. Going to put it right on the siding that we came out of. Should probably slow down a little. Long week. Long ass week. Kind of want to run out there and put some signs. This is to the logging camp. That work? And then this one. The tree is blocking the sign. What other? I haven't read any of these. Derail crossing. Yeah, we can add those in later. Well, this dream sucks. Offline. Fast for the yard. Thank you. All right, that's it for me for now. I got stuff to do. Thanks for watching. The next one, I think we will set the smelter so we can make this delivery. Yeah. All right. Peace out.